They started later than the anticipated 8:50 tip time. Actually, 9:45 was the first play, but Badgers fans packed Fiserv Forum, turning it into a sea of red, with a few Colgate fans sprinkled in wearing red as well. Right now, Wisconsin leading 28-26 with about 8 seconds left in the first half. The Badgers had just 2 points in their first 11 possessions. Johnny Davis, 3 of 11 from the floor. 7 Wisconsin players have scored, but none more than 8 points. The Badgers usually play at the Kohl Center tonight. The state boys basketball tourney invades Madison. Seth Trimble in the Falls getting off to a great start, only to watch the Lancers roll back in an 11-0 run to end the game and take the lead with 3.8 seconds left. But watch Trimble take the running three, goes around, in and out. How did that not go down? Brookfield Central moves on with the 51-50 win. Racine Case faced top seed Nina. Case off the steal. Amari Jenkins dunks to get within two, but the Rockets soar just a little bit higher than the Eagles and win 60-52. Division II, Wistosha Central and La Crosse Central. Devin Fielding of LAX hitting the game winner with 24 seconds left. Jack Rose, how did that not go for Wistosha as well? La Crosse wins the Battle of Central's 52-51. Next up, Milwaukee. Milan Momcilovic shows why he's one of the best players in the state. 18 points. Pirates beat Ashwaubenon 60-49. Pewaukee going for back-to-back titles against La Crosse Central tomorrow. With the trade of Devontae Adams, here are the top free agent receivers still on the market for the Packers. You've heard Jarvis Landry's name linked to the Packers. Odell Beckham Jr. coming off injury. T.Y. Hilton, Sammy Watkins, A.J. Green, Julio Jones, Cole Beasley, plus Will Fuller, Emmanuel Sanders, and Jamison Crowder still out there. And the first spring training game of the year, Brewers and Dodgers tied at 3. In stadium, the first to report, Bart Lundy, the new coach of the Milwaukee Panthers.